We ain't gonna get touches over here though, because we ain't got no help over here. Yeah, we just need to, you know, get the stupid calcium fragments.
Psylocke, the Defiled, thirsts for your lives.
Alright, so nades. My nades do good here, but when we get to the final stage, they don't do so good, but. Oh well. So we still need at least 15. Well, how many points did we have in the final round where I thought we were going to fail? We didn't even have 10,000, did we? Oh, okay. That was a pretty good comeback. That was a lot of damn points. Actually, the hardest part of the whole thing was the boss number two. That guy was ridiculous. Yeah. They complained all week that they wanted it to be harder, so. Yeah, I mean, we have to do everything two-man over here. Yeah, we do a two-man on Xbox, too, but we don't have to over there. Most time, everything we do is two-man. I forgot to make a video for the week one Challenge of Elders. I was going to do a series on it, but oh well. Yeah. I don't think you're going to be able to do a solo on this one. You may be able to, but that's going to be tough. That's where you actually need a raise lighter, and I don't have any. I got to get those. That's all I got to do on both consoles is the mission. I've already done everything else. I don't know if we're going to have time. That's a lot of... Well, if he's doing the mission, he should know what he's doing. Yeah. Well, that's... Well, not really. Not as long as he knows what's going on. You don't really need a mic. He knows we can't kill the ones of the sword you're doing, so... Got 2,000 points so far. I'm chucking nades everywhere, but I don't have any enemies over here. Yeah, I mean, I don't have any enemies over here. They're like hanging out over by you or something. You can get precision kills, you still get 45 points, but I can't believe I got two special exotic engrams. Neither one of them was that sniper. That's like... Man, it gave me a freaking hereafter and a... Not that I'm complaining about the Telesto. That's, man, that thing's pretty dope. But I already have three of those, so... Well, every time you get one, it's always going to be higher than the one you already have. So it's always good either way. I'm kind of trapped right now. I'm like really trapped. I got out of there. I know, it's chewing up three coins. I can't believe I got two back to back though. That's never happened in like a long time. Yeah, each boss gave me one, so that was pretty weird. (Clears throat) can't nerf it any more for me than they already have. Dude, this guy is jacking me up. And this wizard over here won't leave me the hell alone. I'm trying to kill her with a grenade, but I'm just gonna have to shoot her now. I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm done. Watch out, there's a wizard around the corner right there that I've been trying to kill. I think I finally got her. Trying to get some points, man. Either got to get precision kills or nade kills. Right now I'm freaking trapped again. Seem to be surrounded. Now I guess my run's over. He didn't drop me an exotic that time. What's up with the freaking bubble shield, yo?
Return to Airlock, Guardian.
Hashtag useless. Yeah, but it looks stupid. It looks like a giant condom over your Titan. Sorry, probably shouldn't be saying that when I'm recording a video, but you know, whatever. How did you get taken by me?
Round two.
Creepy. Alright, here's the butt cheek of the whole thing right here. But at least we knew what was going on this time.
Cabal strategist, Bal Arugun.
Oh, you can do damage to him till the Scion flares come out. I didn't know that. Wail away. I didn't know that. Oh, now he's got an arc shield. Where's that void? That's void. Void one's over here on my left. Holy crap!
Guardian down.
These dudes just come up here and like lunge at you. I'm gonna go right past you if I live. I'm not even gonna try to pick you up. I'm just trying to get away. They were starting to come up in the thing over there. I don't know where the void. Oh, I gotta go. Don't, no. Damn it, I got too close. This is when you need a black spindle. That's why I want to max mine out. I think we'll do some work on his head right now. Okay, now it's Ark. Well, but once you get most of the ads gone, you saw we had a good run without ads. Great. I'm running. That's all I can do right now. Where is he? I take it he's dead. Dude, his freaking stomp is ridiculously OP. Needs nerf right away. I mean, he can stomp me from halfway across the map and still jack me up with taking my shield. I don't know where the solar one's at. Watch out behind you, though. Where is the solar one? Oh, solar one's back here, dude. Dude, you just made him eat a bag of weens. Like, for real. We're gonna have to kill the reinforcements before we deal with him, because it's gonna be way more of them. I like how he just charges up on you like he's a big bad daddy. Ride dope. You see all them super ones I killed with the super, yo? I got like four of them. I think he's the only one left now. If he'd ever stopped charging me where I could actually snipe him, it'd be nice, but wait, you got some stuff coming in behind you. Hold on, I need to put a 3 of coins on, see if my luck gets any better. They just keep coming down. I thought last time the ad stopped. Yeah, bruh.
Your victory.
No exotic again.
Go back to air.
Getting wieners and wine right now, you know? About the same score we had last time. Should say Big Shark is taken by Cherish, because he can't do anything. He loses Array.
Round three.
You're the one that let yourself get all bunched up like that, kid. I'm like gonna be out of three of coins here like real soon. I should have bought like 180 from Zerg.
A servant of Aurix hungers, guardian.
I think we did better once we went all the way down to the right. So you want to go that way again? This is where my nades become less effective. Well, I gotta use two of them to kill one of the enemies now. But I'll keep tossing them because that's where we get our points. You just work on shooting the big guy and I'll work on doing this. Yeah, I moved. Dude, I feel like I'm in Radiance all the time with this character, yo. Oh, the circle. Well, how am I able to throw all these? I don't even know. Ow, is that what it is? Thought you were changing. Ow. So the new Voidwalker is pretty OP. Wonder how long it'll take people in the Crucible to whine about that, you know? I don't have any ads to, like, throw grenades at. What's going on? What the hell? Oh. Almost got wieners and wine right there. Alright, here we got some reinforcements coming now. I get to throw more nades. All right, I'm coming. Yeah, but if I miss... Exactly. Yeah, it's pretty OP. Long as I'm hitting somebody with it, I can literally throw one right after I threw the last one, you know? It's that fast. Oh, I stayed in there too long. I did not see that. I can't see when I'm sniping. That's why I try not to snipe too much. Come on, give us some more reinforcement, you squab. Alright, here we go. We still need 5,000 more points, so. Watch out! Get out of there. Thousand more points. Oh, I got no special. All right, we need about another 300-400 points, and we're good. Or we may be okay anyway, I don't know. I don't think he's gonna... Oh, there's some more reinforcements over there, hold on. Yeah, we're good now. We can kill him. I'm gonna have to go find some sniper rifle ammo so I can help you. Oh, I got tons of it out here, okay. Oh my god! Thought that thing was done. Man, he's still above a quarter health though. We need to work on him. I'm out of sniper ammo again. Watch out! Bubbles over top of your head. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go find some more myself. Yeah, I'm good now. did you. There he goes. I got all three ultra kills.
Guardian down.
Enemies die. You live. Well done.
I don't see no freaking exotic engram sitting up here, though. Oh boy. I needed to put up the video where I beat you and scored. That was dope. Don't matter. Win's a win, right? You can take it up all you want, crybaby. Bang. Well, so I wasted three of coins there. Didn't get nothing. Let's hope the rewards at the end are worth it. That's pretty funny. Yeah, I want a year 4 Galahorn. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, there it is. I've been waiting for that. I've been waiting for that ghost and that there fusion rifle all my life. I got nothing again. Nope. I got nothing. How can I just keep getting nothing? I mean, that's just like lame, yo. That's like being such a cherish. Alright guys, that's this video. See you next time.